back to the show.
Retreating colonial fleet. The colonials must reach a point on the far side of the asteroid field before they can fold out to safety. This gave pilot Tom Whittaker a limited time frame in which to take out all of the colonial capital ships. He applied what he knew about the structure of these ships. This gave him a distinct advantage. If you're going to destroy these ships within the limited time frame, you will have to target their weak points. The positions of these structures.
Yeah.